My name is David Crow. I'm one of the pastors at Grace Bible Church here in Fairburn, and I wanted to invite you to our services this coming Sunday morning. I'll be preaching from Psalm 51, and it's a psalm that has quite a dramatic background. The king of Israel has gotten into a terrible situation where he was caught in the tangled web of adultery that led to murder, being rebuked by a prophet of God, and the heartbreak of a child passing away. That's the background to Psalm 51. But we find out in that narrative that when the king was confronted over his sin, his heart was broken and he repents and his heart was made right with God. Then we see that Psalm 51 is actually a prayer birthed out of that dramatic narrative, a prayer that was made public for the benefit of everyone. For those of us who are in Christ, it's an opportunity for us to mature in our theology and thinking of repentance, and to foster hearts of continued repentance and thanksgiving to God for His reconciling us to Himself. It's even valuable for those of you who are not Christians, who have never really dealt with your sin, never been reconciled to God. It's an opportunity for you to hear, how does one repent and get right with God? What does that look like? How can I be forgiven and be made right with God? Well, even if you have not committed adultery, murder, and have not been confronted by some great prophet or a pastor or even a friend, you still know that you have offended God. You know in your heart that if you stand before God, you cannot give an honest account. You have been displeasing to Him in your words, your thoughts, your actions. And it's true, maybe you have not been as bad as you could have been, but you also do not have grounds to stand before God holy, innocent, or forgiven. You have to be one or the other. You have to be completely innocent or you have to be forgiven. So this psalm applies to everyone in these regards. We're all in need of restoration, of reconciliation with God, all in need of expressing proper repentance. And those are some things that we'll cover in the worship service. Then, in Sunday school, Pastor Matt Neal is going to be teaching on the end of the Lord's Prayer from the Gospel of Matthew. And most of us are very familiar with that prayer. It gets referenced and recited in all kinds of and various contexts, but it finishes with a challenging statement about the necessity of forgiving others. And that's not always easy. It's not easy for any of us, given times, depending on the circumstances. So we're going to look at what does God's Word say on those matters too, the matters of forgiving one another. So I think it's going to be a really great Sunday morning, and I would encourage you to come and to join us. We meet at 50 Southeast Broad Street at the Landmark Christian School campus and here in Fairburn. And again, if you want to come, we meet at 9:30 at 50 Southeast Broad Street. You can just go in the main entrance of the Landmark Christian School campus. We'll be there. We'd love to welcome you. Also, we're always available on the web at gracebible.faith. That's gracebible.faith. And you can find all kinds of sermons and resources there as well. But I hope to see you this Sunday.